Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Robocraft. In the last episode, we got tier 6 tracks for a patent, but we couldn't put them on. And in this episode, we are going to go snag some SMGs, as you can see. I am moving over to this screen because I want to show off one YouTuber that needs to be shown off. Kingston. His YouTuber name is Kingston Space The Lion. He has some pretty cool bots that he built, so if you want to go check out his channel, I will put a link in the description below, or you can just check it out without clicking the link in the description. You can also check it out without clicking the description below, but just write it down and then just go check out his channel, because it's pretty cool. He also does Minecraft stuff, so if you're into that kind of thing, yeah, check it out. So anyway, let's go see the new update, because I was like, why in the world is Robocraft being buggy? It turns out that there was new stuff. So when it was buggy and I was recording, and this was a failed one, T2 electroplate. Yeah, that's pretty cool, right? I'm gonna research it. Oh yeah. And so now everything's fully updated. So I saw what? It's your helicopter blade! We have to buy one! We have to! It's my duty! T4 air wings, man! I'm just geeking out here! Gotta research all this stuff! We gotta get these rotor blades! Rotor blades, we're gonna be the first ones to do this! Leroy Jenkins style, yo! Yeah! How much is they? How much is they? We'll get 4! And then we'll make like a Halo thing or something! Yeah! Just go! We're playing! What can we do? I don't know, I'm just like freaking out here! I don't even know what to do! Garage. Tree frog. We'll make it a helicopter medic! Just get rid of this thing and let's do this thing! I don't want to get rid of plane because I like plane a lot. So we'll just make it a hover blazer lane. We're going to make a helicopter. My goodness, this is awesome. This is awesome. Okay. Okay, I got to turn down the volume. It's kind of loud. All right, here we go. Ooh, new HUD. Mega boss. Mega boss. Why? The mega ship. Mega stuff right now. Who cares? We're not in T10. We don't care about that crud. We just want to build some awesome looking. We want the rubber blades. I gotta make it look like it's from Halo. How big are these things anyway? Let's just go put a cube down right here. And let's go see what it looks like. Oh yeah, we're gonna have fun with this thing. Okay. Let's have some fun. Alright. So I'm thinking, this is like a box, and we're gonna have rotors on the outside. It's not gonna be the most beautiful looking thing in the world, but it's gonna be our medic, and it's gonna help, I guess. I think it should. We should be able to help a lot of people with it, so. Let's go do this Javi right here. I'm not gonna make it like a complete box. So, yeah, that ain't gonna happen. Okay, now let's go put these prisms. Turn them up. Turn them up. Messing up. I'm so excited for this update. I can't concentrate. I'm just messed up. Okay, so we're gonna do... No, why do that? Okay, do that. I'm gonna put thrusters and it's gonna look amazing. Gonna look amazing. Okay. Now, for the cube side, no, we shall give it a pretty sweet looking front, if I do say so myself. It will look fantastic. I will snag one of you guys. I'll snag you. I'll go like this. It will be kind of pointy, but that is what it's going to look like. All right, we're going to put in a window. We're going to put in a window. That's what I say. It's a window. Nope, not that far back. There you go. There's the window. And this pilot seat, where the pilot seat? Pilot seat, you go here. Brigadier. Nope. But. All right. We're gonna have to layer these things up. Layer. Pants on fire. All right. Keep on building. No. Don't do that, shenanigans. Okay. Okay. I just realized what I was saying right there. That sounded kind of weird. We could give him just a sunroof. We'll just give him a sunroof. Because ain't nobody got time for structural integrity. Okay. Let's go put some... Let's do this. And this. Who cares? You don't care how it looks. You just want to see rotor action. I think it'll look pretty good once I get everything slapped together. So, probably need to get to the cube. Alright. Do that. And do that. Now, it kind of looks like that T1 robot that you start out with. But I don't care. Ranked battles, we don't care. We were just building up some sweet helicopter awesomeness. That's what we be doing, right? Right? Unless we're not doing it somehow. I don't know. So, let's go down here. Grab you. This is fantastic. I'm telling you, this is awesome. Awesome. Alright. So, we are going to have to now go build our helicopter platformy thingies. You guys, I'll probably put like a link in an annotation on skip to whatever. So go ahead and click on that. If you guys want to skip to me actually using the silly helicopter, or since I'm so cheap, I won't even. Alright. This is going to be a healing helicopter. This is going to be amazing. I'm going to have to tell my cousin about this. Yeah, so if you're wondering, like, wow, you got some RP. Yeah, that was from Battles. I was doing so with my cousin. So let's go place on these helicopter blades. I can't look at them. They look so awesome. What can we put like two? Well, I guess we could always do like Apache style. No, we're gonna do. I think I should extend this. We're gonna have four. I'm gonna have my fill of four rotor blades, and I don't care. I want my quadrilateral helicopter. Give me that. Get away with that. Okay. Why won't it let me? Can I seriously not put more than three? No, I can. It's just got to be really far back. Okay, this kind of looks awesome. It's very cool looking. So now, do we just want to put three in the back? Or I'm going to have to change the front up a little bit. I'm going to have to change this up a little bit. So let's go do this, Javi. We'll go do this, Javi, right here. This is called the Pikminnicus Javi. I'm going to do something like this. Mess up the plane? No way, Jose. No way. Can do this. It's just gonna be a little bit weird looking. Looks like he's got like a little horn on his head. Kind of funny. Now, how can I do it? Yef! My quadricep! Yes, okay, so I think I'm gonna have to change this, because that ain't just ringing my bell, you know. It just don't look right. Gonna move that pilot seat. Special pilot seat, space up, and put it down right there. Can you put it down right there? Yep, we're gonna put it down right there, and we're gonna move this around here. I gotta lower that, actually. That's gonna drive me insane, so... So, we are cooking it. We are going to do it. We're going to have probably the very first quadricep airplane ever. Probably not. But I'm going to do it anyway. So, we're going to do this. So the way I'm gonna do this is I'm gonna Okay. We gotta have one gap open there, so I'm gonna have to put two windshield cubes. I'm gonna do one there, and have this come out. It might not be the prettiest thing, but it's sure gonna kick some tail. Alright. What about now? No. What about now? Yes. Okay. Yes! Ha 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 ha. Okay. So let's just make one little tiny adjustment right here. Just to put it up there, dude. Is that facing the right way? Yeah. That looks weird. I don't like that. Oh, there we go. Look at that. Nope. I ain't done with you yet. Put you right there. It's awesome! Now we gotta put our healing guns on it somewhere. Can we please squeeze them in under the rotors? Can we? These things are so stinking huge. Yes, we can mount them sideways! Ha 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 ha! Ha 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 ha, okay. My evil plan of healing people has commenced. So I guess we can put you on the sides? No, you won't let me. Well, that's shenanigans. So I guess this is it flying or is it gonna be like, you know, not flying. So how did those work? And okay, I'm gonna have to flatten this section out right here so I can put my other two medic guns on it. Because I don't want it just to have two. Well, it would be in T4, but that kind of feels cheesy, you know? Feels cheesy. It feels cheesy! Alright, we can do that. Sweet. I'm so happy. It's a medic. It's a medic! What bot is it? It's a medic! Okay. So we got all our junk here. Electroplates? No, those are for losers. Who needs them? Let's go. Whoa, what in the world? This new HUD's awesome. Holo flag, show your allegiance, wear your annotations. Okay, so we got 10 and some. Wow, this is cool. I am liking this. So, I have no idea how this is going to work. Oh, crud, I forgot to change the name. Man, I don't know anymore. I just bought these helicopter thingies. Oh, say it to YouTube, everybody. Be jelly of my rotor reels, buddy. Be jelly. Be jelly of my helicopter. I can fly. It looks kind of like Halo. Kind of. So, can it, like, oh my goodness, the time. Hello. I'm Barnyard. So, I guess it, wow. I likey. I very much likey. This is my portable medic, and this is going to be the new things of medics. Oh, this is awesome. I forgot to put thrusters, but who cares? And it's really laggy. Well, the new... Hey, they changed the graphics a little bit. It's more like... It's weird. Well. SMG copter, no! No, copters! No! I must have my medic. Quit calling out copters. I'm... Got a call! I gotta help my people! Tech Gamer! I'm coming for you, Tech Gamer! Hold on, buddy! I will go help you! Okay, so the helicopters, they don't fly quite as high as planes, but they are probably very overpowered. They are pretty overpowered. Come here! My comrade! I'll go heal you. Use all the powers of my healing guns! Heal your helicopter rotor so you may look awesome in battle! Oh, that is awesome! It's like I can build like a pure Apache instead of some kind of lame knockoff with hover blades on the I can make an Apache helicopter! Oh! My dreams have come true! Yes! Free jam! This idea was amazing! Oh, AVA part. I'm coming for you. I mean, they're slow, but man, they're good. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Go help you out here. Ow, ow, ow. Back up, back up. I can still fly, losers. I got two more. Ah. Get right, noobs. Go heal you up. Okay, this is overpowered. Look at this. I can still fly with one overblade. Oh, there you are. Hey, buddy. Well, now I can't. I can't. No, I can't fly. It won't work. I don't think we're gonna. No, we could win this, guys. Butte! Which room am I get? Get to the base. Our base. So, yeah. I don't think we're gonna win this, but this is awesome. This update. You can't go wrong with it. Look at it. I'm gonna fly! I'm gonna fly like an eagle. Not really. Okay, I'm gonna go to the base. I'm gonna stall you. I shall stall you! Okay, let's go. Okay, will we save our team? Will we save our team? Will we save our team? I don't know. I don't know. Are we gonna save our team? Are we gonna save our team? No, we're not. No, we're not. Nope. Nope. Ain't not happening. Whee! This is awesome! I love my helicopters! My heliocopters! I might set the quadricept. Quadricept OTC. I approve. With all your helicopter swag. Man, I gotta put some electroplates or something. I definitely gotta do that. I gotta also make this more suitable for, you know. Now it looks really weird. The quadricept is now in flight. My goodness. We gotta armor you up to make sure no plasmids get. Aw, man, really? I don't have any more? Well, I'm gonna get more, I say. I dare say. Control. Whatever, we can get 30. Why not? Don't really hurt us. Q. Let's go get some more on here. Do that. Do that. Do that. Do that. Do that. Aw, man, I can't. Stupid pilot. Your head's too big. You took those ego pills. Why'd you do that? You took those ego pills and now you couldn't just let yourself go. What it is with you? And now we have our cockpit. Yeah. All right. And then we'll have our little, you gotta have our skylight for our dude. And here is the quadricept. Da 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 da. Okay, we gotta call it that. Quadricept. Quadricept. They're just gonna call it the quadricept. Yes. Aw, man, is Kingston the Line not on anymore? No. It's gonna be really laggy, and I'm gonna cause so much lag. Wow. So we got challenge. Aw, man, I can't do it. Challenge. So 4 high tier versus 12 lower tier? What? Oh, 4 high tier versus. Oh. So, mega boss. 1 mega bot versus a full team of robots. I actually have that. The altimeter. Not the altimeter, but the speedometer. From that Christmas update. Say hey to YouTube. What in the world's this? FQ. What is that? FQ? What is that? What is that? The F button. What does that do? Man, 20 seconds now. 20 seconds. Uh-oh. We have a Houston. We have a problem. What does the F button do? Alignment? Oh, no. Alignment rectifiers will be pointless. Yeah, that'll be good. Oh yeah, hit in right. No, that's not what we do. Ah. Okay, so how do you fix this stupid junk? It make no sense. We hit tab with buttons. What buttons do we have? I got button lock. Okay, we're gonna have to help some people. Can we scroll out? Yep, we can. Okay. Anybody need help? I'm gonna fly over here. Anybody need help? Spartacus, you look like you need some healing. Coming, Spart. I forgot to put thrusters on this. We heal you up. Okay. Anybody need any heals? No heals? You get no heals for you. No heals for you. So I'll follow Spartacus, and he's going to try to blow that guy up, looks it. Oh, ow. Hey. Lame. A really lame. Lame claim to fame. Ow. Dude. You're not doing your job. German diplomat. I got a kamikaze. Let me kamikaze. No. I'll kill him with healing. I'm trying to help you. Get to the... Oh, you got full health. Yeah, you better get to the base, guys. We need to get to that base, or we're gonna lose. There you go. Go flush that guy out. Okay. Okay. Gotcha, Denny. Team defeated. Well, that's a bunch of lame. So the alignment rectifiers are no longer useful. Game? The game glitched, everybody. Oh! I thought I was gonna have to shut down the computer. Looks like I didn't. Alright, defeat. Wah. Lame! Very lame. Alright then. Let's see what else we can wreck with this guy. I'll do about a couple more battles and then we'll call it good, just because this is just gonna be a rant and rave about the amazingness of. I should put plasma. I forgot to put thrusters! I'm an ignorant fool! Why am I an ignorant fool? Why am I so dumb? I forgot. Hey, you got a cool. Got a cool looking bot there. Ah, you YT. Right. So, these rotors are very, very slow, and we're taking forever to... Okay. Here we go. We're gonna... do that. Majestic as cage. Okay. Job the... Good luck, chaps. Thanks! Majestic as cage. Alright, let's go. These rotors are so cool looking. I approve. I'm gonna have my helicopter. I'm gonna keep it until I turn into Apache or something. Oh yeah, it's not. These aren't big enough. I gotta do that like a T10 or something. Anybody? Majestic as cage. No. Wish us good luck. Arkrick needs some help. I'll go help him out. Yeah, I'm coming. I gotcha. What are you doing, Mavis? I'll melt off his guns. Okay, I got him. I'm getting him good. Ah, what? I got railed, I say. Melt off his guns. Oh, they're melting on his trans. Yeah, that ain't gonna work. And he's lagging hardcore, man. Bipolar Conqueror, what? Hey, there you go. He's got one on the front. What in the world? What T is that? I don't know. That's hilarious. Oh, that's a T9. What a... Oh my goodness. That's funny. Oh well. Let's see and put thrusters on it this time. My goodness. The quadriceps has to move fast to get to all those people who need help. Okay. So what do we have in the movement department? We got... You could stack a bunch of those, but that'd be lame. Thruster T6. We got... Wow. That would help. Where can we mount it? Oh, we can put it on top. That would look fantastic, right? Well, the quadricept isn't much for looks. I should just do that anyway, but I'm not going to. The quadricept is dumb enough as it is. Okay, so we're going to put one there, and we're going to go put some T2s right here. Help it push along in the battle. It went right here, right? Okay. So we're going to go put the one here, and then we're going to put one here. All right. So we're going to go pretty fast now, I guess. I don't know. So a practical... Oh, now it shows you the actual price, and it has an ad endorsement. It looks at it on the side right here, and it looks like, wow, there are a lot of robots in T5, but we're going to do it. The Quadricept. Yes, I hope that's how you say it. I hope how you spell it, not say it, but you know what I mean, guys. You know. So, this will probably be our last battle. GLHF, where are my manners? Here's my manners. There they are. Hey! Didn't it bludger? A one. What's that say? Alright. Looks pretty good. I say. Okay. Alright. Let's go. Hard left. Alright. So yes, you go significantly faster. Very fast indeed. Just whipping out those curves. That looks awesome. Okay, nobody needs help. Noob from Russia, Jack Vanderbilt. Who do we need to follow? Who are you gonna follow? Back up, back up, back up. Looks like I'm gonna go forward, dude. Go forward. The medic is very swift on its feet. Hey, we got Android username. Noob from Russia. Wow, that's funny. So. I forgot that he has, like, the amazing flying capabilities. How many hit points do these things have? I forgot to check. Gotta check after the battle, then. Ow. Where is it spotted? It's a green gator! Zan woman. Okay. Back. Okay. PlayStation 5, you liar! Now I can't heal my comrades! PlayStation 5, whatever. Look at me, I can still fly! I don't need no luther to shoot off random parts of my airship. It's just, now it's kind of hard to fly. But I can still fly. Hey, the border changed. It looks better. And it's more visible. That's good. That's good. So I'm just gonna go keep up with my buddies here, and we're gonna go rushing towards the base. We're gonna rush towards the base, yeah? Rush towards the base. I'm gonna go hover down low and take advantage of these peaks. We better get on with it before they capture our base. Uh-oh. There's a lot of people at the base. Oh, Green Gator. I got you, Green Gator. Okay, got you, Green Gator. Go get him, Green Gator. Someone really needs to go back to the base. Like, someone really badly needs to go to the base. My goodness, it's so hard to fly this thing. We've lost, yeah. Yeah. My medicing skills. GG, everybody. So anyway, I think we should win at least one battle. I don't want to quit it on a sad note. So yeah, we got 1 T5 point. Woo! Alright. So let's see how much these things actually, you know, how much armor? Armor 2,563. What about the T5 track? So it's, I'd say it's pretty well armored. I mean, what are the wings? T5 wings. Yeah, they're more armored than wings. Yeah. So we're gonna go in another battle. That's it. That's all we need to know. They're more armored than wings. We don't care about that. We just care about flying this stinking copter. Alright, the Quadricept. OTC? No, that's Prolosect. I'm just kidding. Say hey to YouTube. GLHF, as always. Never forget to say that. TR bro by the... Okay, that was... Hey, BBY. Hi. The Ant Agonizer. Someone has a thing with ants, apparently. They don't like some. Alright. We are going to... Oh, we're in the other spawn now. Alright. So, are we going to go into the Himalayas? Where are we going to go? I don't know where's to go. I'm going to follow these peeps, I guess. So many Ellie Blades! But you already got a healer. I don't know what my role is. There are so many. Yes, they're very good. You should totally get them. They have tremendous hit points. I'm gonna fly real high. Go like this. Look how high you can go with these. These are fantastic. Just go fly really high and then just land on the person that needs help. So I'm just gonna fly about this high. This looks pretty good. And then I'm gonna try to find anybody who needs help. Okay, I'm just gonna stay at this height right here. Nobody needs help. TR bro by the... No! TR bro by the... No! I just have to let one of my comrades go! No! My comrade! Zodnag! Oh, what's that? Oh, I'm gonna go totally go wreck you, boy! Oh, air vehicles. Oh, he's flying. I wanna melt him with lasers in midair! I'm gonna do it! I'm gonna do it for... No, go! Don't wait! Quadricept! Ugh! Why are you flipping over, boy? I'm gonna melt you. Actually, no. I'm gonna melt this guy. I'll melt you with my healing! Ah, medic got to him. Well, I'm faster. I'm gonna get this guy. I'm gonna melt you with lasers. Ugh! Crud. Okay. We haven't given up. We're not giving up. We're just flipping over. And that guy's trying to shoot me. There it goes. Now they're gonna try to get me, but I won't let them. I'm just gonna try to melt your buddy. Can I melt your buddy? Can I melt the buddy? Really? Really? Quit that. Healing's dangerous. Here's some healing. It's all trying to get me. They're all trying to get me, boy. I can't do it. Okay. We have to win once. We have to win once for the video. Okay. So. Two RP. Wow. That was a proactive fight right there. That was really good. Alright, so the quadricep is not much for looks at all. It's astoundingly ugly, actually. But that will change. We'll make it even look more ridiculous by making me trying to make it look better. Well, actually it doesn't look as bad like that. But still, look, it's just ugly. This is just an ugly helicopter. My goodness. Okay, I think we're gonna... Do we have any plasmas? No. We have rails! Oh. Oh, can we actually put them on? I don't care. Get out of my face. I don't care about that. Get out of my... There we go. Alright. Can we please put them on here? I will be so happy. Oh, yeah! Yeah. What? Oh, what? There we go. Ha, ha, ha. Yes, I know that. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there it is. Okay. I didn't see that. There you go. Oh, yeah. This is glorious. This is so good. I'm gonna put one on here. Ah! Quadricept, you have been realified, boy! It doesn't look bad at all!
Oh, man. I want to get the holo flag. Show your allegiance. Wear your nation's flag with pride. So it's 55 cents if you want to if you guys want to get it.
So that's good. No medics, except for the enemy team. Great. Great. Quadricept, you're not going to do well at all. That's why I kind of like being a medic. You always know that there's going to be a medic on your team because you're the medic. Because it's just kind of unfair not to have a medic, you know? So did they change the sounds of all of the stinking railguns? I would love it if they did. Let's listen. Let's give it an ear. This will be our last battle. Hands down, last battle. We're not doing it for winnies. Did they do it? Okay, yeah, it's a cool sound. Did they change the firing up sound? Aw, man, they didn't. Alright, we're gonna have to hunt down some people. So how well is our aiming? So if I shot that guy, yeah, that was awful. Okay. So now there's like a cooldown point where you can't just fire all your rails off at once. So I'm going to find some people and shoot them with my rails. So which one is ready to shoot? Which one's ready to shoot? I don't know. My laser sights. Why are you saying laser sights? Where can I shoot? I don't know. Oh, yeah, right in front of me. Right there. Right there. That is the gun. Right there. Right there. Okay. I'm gonna have to find somebody to shoot in the face. Where is people? Guys, spot people. I will help you. Oh, that's a rock. Well, ain't that just the gist of it, huh? Alright, there's a dude down there. You're the dude. There's a dude over there, and I have found him, and I will shoot him with my rail. Boink! Alright. Back up, back up, back up. I'm just gonna go in, like, stealth mode. We're just gonna go. The quadricept is made for stealth. Willy bands. Willy ands. Willy whatevers. Nileg. Whoa. Shots fired. Shots fired. Someone was shooting at me. I'm going to go down into the basement. I'm going down in here. And we're gonna go explore. Okay. Looks pretty natural down here. Nothing too severely awful. I'm gonna go explore-ies. Nileg. Nileg is dead. He's gone. He's gonna go bye-bye. What? Wait, did I? Oh, hey, I did not see you there. Good defense, my friend. But I'm sorry. I'm going to have to back up and not get. Oh, that went good. Yeah. Oh, I got thruster. Yes. Yes, I'm maneuvering. Come on, we can do this. You're just scared. You're not shooting me because you're scared. What's the matter? Scared? Really? You just took that victory, you noob! You noob! You noob!
Noob, 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 noob!
Whatever. Whatever. So, anyway, I'll wrap this video up right here. Thank you all so much for watching this video. I really do appreciate it. If you want to see more Robocraft stuff, go check out my channel for more videos on that! And don't ever forget to like the video if you liked it. Don't forget to comment. If there is something better I could have done in this video that was better if I could have done it. And don't ever forget to subscribe. Thank you all so much for watching, and God bless. See ya.